secret of the eternal path, a prize sought by the sovereigns of old. Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe. The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy influence on conflict and political machinations. Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
Thank you for saving me. I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
I found you, bearer of the eternal elixir field.
long as we have you, victory is still possible. Consider that a talisman of protection. It may just save your life one day. I cannot allow this travesty to continue. Let us depart. Take this. I'm sure it will prove useful. It's a medicine created from refined chi. With it, you can heal most wounds. Through this way. Perhaps if we can climb past that watchtower. The world is on the precipice of drastic change. Impressive. I knew I was right in trusting you. Underestimating an enemy with high morale is certain to end badly for you. Disasters. Yet, they have deteriorated into mere bandits that prey on others who are also weak. Yeah. passed away, and I became separated from the rest of my family. I long for the day when I can find them, and we can be together once more.